Jann Wenner, founder of Rolling Stone magazine and co-founder of the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame, has been removed from the Hall's board of directors. This comes after making negative comments about black and female musicians. The Rock Hall confirmed his removal tonight, a day after remarks were published in a New York Times interview.